I'm so excited to start making videos for this wonderful channel that these ladies that work with Instagram Magazine has amazingly built up. So I'm going to be trying to be making videos for this channel. I have wanted to for a while, I just haven't gotten the chance. I'm sorry. So today I'm going to show you how to get this hairstyle, and it is inspired by another YouTuber. Her name is Bethany. Bethany's YouTube channel is MacBarbie07, and a lot of people know of her, so if you don't, then you should definitely go and check her out. Okay, so I'm going to teach you how to get this braid, and it looks pretty interesting and difficult, but it really isn't. It's only three braids braided into one. It's a good way to change up your hairstyle if you want something new for school, and I really hope you guys like it. Here it is.
Okay, so the first thing that you're going to need is three rubber bands or hair ties, and that is the only thing that you'll need for this because you're making three braids. So I'm going to pull all my hair over to one side, it doesn't matter what side, and what I'm doing is I'm taking a little bit of hair from the front of each side of what would be my bangs or whatever hair you just want to be sticking out. And yes, I know on the right side, I have a really long hair that I should have put in the braid. It annoys me the entire time. Anyway, so you're going to take a big section from the front to be your first braid, and you're going to divide that into three sections and start braiding that. And I'll make it go faster. Braid, braid, braid. And a duck distracted me. I'm sorry. Braid. And then you're going to take the second section and you're going to take that and you're going to braid that one too. Almost done? Nope. Yep. Okay. And of course you're going to take the very last section, make sure all the hair from the hair that's crossing over is completely secure. If not, then you can put bobby pins. It doesn't matter. And you're going to braid that one down, and you have three braids that look like that. Ignore the face I'm making. And you're going to take all those, and you're going to braid them together into one super braid. Yep, that's what we're going to call a super braid. So you're going to braid your braid, your super braid, all the way down to the bottom. La la la. Okay, and once you get down there, you're going to take all three of the hair ties out. And on the third hair tie that you take out, you're going to take it and tie off the bottom of the super braid, and you are done. And that is it. You're done. And that is the finishing look. I keep touching my hair. I know I should stop that. And there's that really, really long piece.
So anyways, that was how you do this braid, and I told you it was super easy. I think that it's really fun. I've been obsessed with it a lot lately. I've been wearing it so much any chance that I get. And I really hope that you guys use this, and I hope that you guys liked it. I think that it's definitely really fun and really easy to do. I think that it's also a really good idea to change the different sizes of the braids that you make. If you make one small and one like really big, I think that that would definitely be a really good idea. I've done that and it looks really cool, so I suggest that you try it. And if you did and if you liked it, leave a comment below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Hopefully that will be soon, because